Just released this male butterfly and the wind is a whipping. He's hanging right on to it though. Tough little fella. I thought it was a girl, so I named it Miss April. Then I seen the dots on the wings. It's a boy, but guess what? His name is still Miss April. This is probably the last butterfly I'll release of the season, so I'm giving it the girl name. That's all I gotta say about that.